Hey, come here. Hey, look at the tree. Little Grinch. Fresh tree. I'm not even sure it's gonna fit in here. Oh. Let's see. We might have to cut the tip a little bit on it. Hold this, ma'am. Huh. It was the night before Christmas. Hey, chill. Chill. She's mad because we can give her a treat. You want a treat? Sit. Sit. Wait. Sit. Sit. Manita. Sit. Manita. Sit. You need to sit. Sit. Manita. Sit. Speak. Hey. Yo. She loves that thing. Got the tree. We're on Grid Street. Yo, slow it down. Fucking that up. Merry Grinchmas. We're barely gonna start decorating. The living room's a little dirty. We got Yvette, Miss Ma'am, Chunchies, Adrian, YMCA. And then we also got, I just got this today. So I got a new drone. Let me see. Oh, I got the Mini 2. Fresh drone. I tried it today. I'm gonna show you some clips in a bit. You guys can see it. We're gonna hit some new videos now with the drone. I also got another regular gimbal. I'm gonna start using that more. But you gotta set them both up properly. And this is what I use, you guys. Tat, straight Sharpies, A&D, Vaseline, whatever works. What's up, Miss Mom? Waiting for your mom? Where's she at? The tree is still on the floor. My girlfriend is outside talking to one of the neighbors. She's taking hours. So we got this. It's about to go down right now. Concha with some milk. Got some lactate milk. I may or may not be lactose intolerant. I'm still not 100% sure. But we need some milk. I've been craving one of these for weeks already. Finally got one at my parents' house. I could have just went to the store and bought one, but I get lazy. She knows I'm bloody. Hey! Hey! She's about to come over here. What do you want? What do you want, huh? She wants to set up the tree already, but her mom's lagging. And then for this year, we're doing Grinchmas, as you guys saw. Miss Ma'am. Hey, over here. Little Grinch. Do you guys dip your pan and then eat it? Or is it just me? A little thirsty. Hey, yo, relax.
Mira, I was gonna throw this mopping because the other day that I tried mopping.
Oh, you.
The other day I tried mopping. I can't open it. You broke.
It don't work.
No mames.
It No?
No, tighten that. Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
I don't.
Let me see. Little real woman handle this.
There, right there. What do you mean?
The other day I was mopping and this gray part didn't want to open. She's eating something.
What is she eating?
I don't know.
Here.
You
don't tighten it. What do you, get the scissors and cut it.
But I think the one we got last year was the same, like, fatness.
It was just shorter.
It was shorter.
Yeah, because we actually had a point on top. And this one's just like...
We had to cut it off.
No room. This man, why are you in the cage? That tree looks big, huh?
Look at Eric's.
It's a little tree.
Yeah, but
I... see the picture on Instagram?
Right now?
Yeah. That looks bigger than... Give me it. What do you think Miss Mouse is gonna do, like, if I turn the drone on inside right here?
I don't know, freak out.
Oh!
She'll knock it down.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
I like how the tree looks.
Huh?
It's big. The recorder must stand next to it. Look how big it is.
Did someone come from Mexico?
Oh, I can see her.
Go back a little bit. What happened? Come here.
Literally, it's like barely missing the ceiling.
Because I cut it.
Here.
This could be you vlogging every day.
A big camera?
Yeah.
I need to see myself when I vlog.
The three of us. The Mammers family.
Hey.
Hey, Grinch. We're using so much.
Show me your table.
Oh. I forgot. Here you go.
Alright, so we're in the headquarters basically. This is the closest thing that I got to like having my own shop type of thing. But technically, it is my girlfriend's office. Technically. But, anyways, you guys can see my books. Got some tech. This one works pretty good on clients because it doesn't leave it all weird, greasy, and stuff. Nintendo 64. It's a little dusty. This one doesn't work, but the one that actually works is in my closet. It's just, I like this, these colors are better than the other one. The other one's gray. And then, hands. But anyways, I'm just showing you guys the office real quick. Quick setup. My girlfriend's calling me right now. Let's see. Oh! Got these new DJI mics. They were recommended to me by another artist. Let me see. They're getting another call now. Let me see.
Rounds of this.
What? That's how big they are?
He's vlogging. They're round of those, and they're like forrados, like with the chile rellenos batter.
No, yeah, I know which ones, but they're not that big, huh? They make them small.
No, they're little rounds.
I don't know, a little bit, some like 4 or 5, I don't know, whatever.
Bueno. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Turn on the Christmas lights. You want them? Las quieres secas o mojadas?
Wet juice. I don't want them dry. She wants to go swimming. Let me see. I'm gonna show you guys my shoe collection. Well, not really, but just a couple of them. I still got some shirts here, like the LA ones, but they're all like super small sizes. No one's really. It's like, I think, like only like, what is this? Small and medium. And then I think the same thing for a couple sweaters. And then some shirts. Obviously got the hat. But I'm gonna just save those. And then got my little whiteboard up here. Create a brand. Los Angeles. You know, just little ideas. Hey, what are you doing? You trying to play with the fish? She's over here having fun with these fish over here. She wants to jump in there and play with them. Hey, chill out. But anyways, I'm about to go live right now. I'm about to go live right now for my subscribers. I go live on my phone for Instagram subscribers only. It's $10 a month if you guys want to subscribe to it. I recommend you guys do it. I am not posting very frequently, but I am posting good quality things, or I am going live with subscribers and I am critiquing their work, and I'm about to do that right now. So I'm about to start the live right now. Let me see. I'll set the live right now with you guys right now too, so you guys can see what's going on. Let me see. I'm gonna go on IG live. Audience, subscribers only. So we're about to do that. Tomorrow, I'm going to be tattooing. I'm not sure what I'm going to be tattooing yet. But I'll find out tomorrow. And that's the tattoo we're going to record. So tell them bye, Miss Ma'am, because you might not see until the next video. Say bye. Manita. Manita. Come here, Manita. Bye, everyone. Peace out. Peace out to the fish.
Hey, I don't give a fuck. I don't care what you say, nigga. I just hopped off stage, nigga. On my way to get paid, nigga. Got promethazine on the plane with us. When we land and switch language, that's a long flight.
Cancel your appointment so I can tattoo you.
Sorry. FaceTime call from someone.
My client just...
Should I call them back or not?
It's 11:36. And my client texted me 2 minutes ago saying, can we reschedule, bro? Fuck that guy. If you're watching this...
Don't be like that guy.
Don't be like that.
Last minute.
Could have texted me last night. Wants to text me 20 minutes before the chat.
Fucking dweeb.
He's a buff ass dude. He watches the video. He just comes fucks us up.
He's gonna post his late so he doesn't know. He's been having a lot of cancellations so he won't know. Fuck you.
Could it be anyone, huh? Could have been anyone.
Anybody. He's probably not even buff. Hey, what you got right there?
Wanna try it?
No. Oh, that looks bomb, actually.
It is.
I've been walking up all the way.
Oh, that pozole my girl made, it came out all right. It didn't come out that good.
I still would have liked to try it.
She's going to make it again soon. It was a trial and error type of thing right now.
I still would have liked
it. It came out good. It just didn't because her mom always makes it. Her mom makes it really good. So now I compare them now, so it's like, kind of fucked up.
Able to keep it for a moment, coming off it, Rickety Young, and Steve Tremendi. And that will be the end of the first half of extra time. Not a whole ton going on there, as you might imagine. Now it is the final quarter hour playout before potential penalty shootout. Rob Stone, back to you.
John Stu, thank you. Allie Wagner, Clint Dempsey, and Lexi Lawless here for the conversation as well. So after that furious...
Can you get like some random ones too, like on the side and some of these or whatever?
It's a couple of changed, and we were asking the question, does...
No one yet.
The Netherlands continue to put their foot on the gas in the way that they did at the end of the game. That was not the case. And Argentina, I think, with that.
So what's been going on ever since?
Got more. A whole lot of bullshit.
Well, that man right there, we haven't seen anything major from him in the last, 45 minutes or so? So they got to get him the ball. They're having more opportunity. And even on the other side, Argentina, we saw that set piece from them that could have happened.
Next, the best beauty gadgets for the holiday season. Paulina Horskova! This holiday, stretch your dollar at Ross. With savings on...
The trees held out really good, huh?
Yeah, everything.
Employees
only. I have to ask
that you leave immediately.
Turn it down.
Oh man.
This is bullshit. That's some bullshit.